We hope this show, as well as this segment, brings you something useful for your interior design and home improvement projects. This week's All in the Detail topic is helpful hints to create windows you could only imagine. Windows not only determine how you look into the world, they also set the mood for how you feel in a room. Functional, decorative, and architectural elements all play into your choice of fabrics and finishes. And the proper fabric, measurements, and hardware are essential to complete a perfect window treatment. The amount of light and privacy you desire makes a difference when choosing your window treatment fabrics. Think about how the room is used and how you want the sunlight to filter in throughout the day. Velvet and silk work best for rooms in which less light and maximum privacy are preferred. They also preserve heat and block drafts. They drape in luxurious folds with a structured form and will frame a window in softness. Cotton, canvas, and linen provide moderate levels of privacy and light filtration. Voile, organdy, and lightweight shears allow the most light to filter through and are suited for rooms where privacy is not needed. They complement a relaxed atmosphere and add a fresh and free-flowing feel of spaciousness. They also work well layered under a heavier drape to give you additional options for light filtration. Even the way the drape attaches to the rod plays a part in the overall feel. Tailored pleats and hooks are a great standby when hanging drapery, but there are several other options you might want to consider. A pull pocket drape is one of the most formal options. They have a fabric casing along the top that can be slipped over the rod without the need for hooks or rings. A ring top drape is less formal than a pull pocket. Rings are sewn directly into the fabric and can be attached with clips. The rod slides through these rings. A tie top drape is used for a breezy casual look. They have fabric ties placed along the top of the curtain and are then tied directly to the rod or rings. A tab top drape is relaxed and understated. They have the flat loops or tabs that are spaced along the top of the drape, and then the rod slips through these tabs. Rods, finials, and holdbacks are the finishing touches in hardware for your windows. Wooden hardware gives your window a classic look and pairs well with heavier drapes. Metal hardware is a bit more contemporary. A couple notes about rods. They're usually mounted 4 inches above the window, but you can add height to a room by mounting the rod closer to the ceiling. Now that you've chosen the fabric and the hardware, you're ready to measure your windows for a perfect fit. When measuring for the width of your window treatments, allow 1 to 3 inches on each side of the window for your drapes when they are completely open. Be sure to consider the extra wall space needed for decorative finials because rod dimensions don't include this length. For low light filtration, mount the curtain rod 6 inches above the trim and allow the rod width to extend 3 inches beyond the window's actual width. When measuring for the desired fullness of your drapery, take the window's width and multiply it by 1 for a tailored treatment, by 1.5 for a standard treatment, or by 3 for a full treatment. For example, if you want a full rich look and the window is 70 inches wide, you'll need 210 inches of drapery width. That's 70 inches times 3. When measuring for the length of your draperies, decide whether you want the drape to fall above the windowsill, below the windowsill, or to the floor. And if you'd like longer drapes that pull on the floor in luxurious folds for added drama, add 6 to 8 inches to the length measurement. Remember, windows not only determine how you look into the world, they also set the mood of the room. So the next time you decide to just hang a set of curtains, take a little extra time and consider some of these suggestions. You might just end up with windows you could only imagine. Well, that's it for this week. Next week's topic will be 10 ways to change your home to a summer decor. If you'd like more information on anything I've mentioned during the All in the Detail segments, or if you'd like some help with one of your own interior design projects, you can call me at It Can Be Arranged Interior Designs. The phone number is 404-392-7615. That's 404-392-7615. Also, the information I've given during the All in the Details segment is now being posted each Monday on the House Doctor Show Facebook page. So, until next week, this is Jalon Burton, and design is all in the detail.